Remember you said you'd gift me? Will you? Way! No, guess what, Kez? Kez, guess what? You can buy yourself soccer skin and then you can gift me the skin I want. Yeah, but then you wouldn't be able to get soccer skin because it'd be gone. Yeah, probably. Though the item shop refreshes. Why can't I find Campbell Wade? Found him. No, I want to verse them. Rugby League Allow 4. Bruh. You deleted it. What? Right, you left. So does that mean when I come to your house, we can't play it? We'd only be allowed to play it on my account. A dog asking for a treat. Yeah. Boobies are massive.
And welcome to tonight's match between
what the
Melbourne Storm.
I said boobies are massive.
I'm Andrew Voss, and with me, as always, Eddie Hemmings.
It's windy, it's raining, it's disgusting.
Have you ever sucked on one?
You
heard me. Have you ever seen you see one? Sucked one. Have you ever gone like this to a penis?
ball. Key message will be keep it tight.
Well, it's not so bad to get a game in these conditions from time to time, so I'm still looking forward to it.
No!
Intercepted! 30 metre long.
I just dropped the ball.
Overpowered in a two-man tackle. Two!
But so you say if I could, you let me talk.
Tackling in numbers here.
Me.
Go. Three. Hodgson. Little dart out of
dummy half. If I could tell your sister, would you let me?
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Austin, look at the acceleration. Added up by the defence.
Why did you say you hate her?
Slips in the short one. Caesar puts up the bomb.
You.
Lovely catch of the football. That relieves the pressure.
No, of course I wouldn't
from both sides. A good pressure kick, well diffused.
And if you murder me, then I get to murder your family. Deal.
The tap inside their own 30. Fanukin sidestep, breaks through another tackle.
He's proving elusive.
Here's the support. He's tackled after making good meters. Looking everywhere for support.
Do you not like my dad, or do you like my dad?
Bamboozles the defence with a step. Good burst, this one. They finally wrap it up.
Why don't you like him?
Just
leaving me.
Oh, Eddie. How quick is this bloke? Nice attack.
So he doesn't mean he doesn't like you. He just doesn't like you coming over.
Oh, there's the fourth tackle.
I'm pretty sure it's just because you can be a little rough.
Abelson, his shadow can't keep up with him. And with a step, wrapped up. No way through.
Yes, you do. You wrestle me
this
with
time
that.
It's a short pass. Shaken up by a two.
That's the other way around.
The stall. Austin. He's like the meat in the sandwich in that two-man tackle. Austin. Taken by the defence.
I almost died.
Paulo.
No, we both would have died. No, I would have saved your life because you fell on top of me.
Caesar.
I would have saved your life.
Open pasture, and there's daylight in front of him. Doing well and makes
ground. No, we are going to take from my bum. Why were they standing still?
Austin. Ticks. Crosses the 10-meter line. Keeps going.
We've made a break. We almost made a break just then.
They finally bring him down.
No, it's because I put it on. It's on a really high mode. 80 bucks. On PlayStation, 80 bucks.
Clear of another tack. He busts another one.
Like to buy it in the PlayStation shop.
He looks for support here. Just galloping along. Two in the tack when they get in the ground. They continue to roll forward.
No, I've got a disc, remember?
In open pasture now. Finally wrapped up. Just
yeah,
short
that's what
of the 30 metre line. Referee signifies fifth tackle. He finds open pasture.
I will come over because my dad said I'm allowed to come over to your place, but you're not allowed to come here. Not because of the pot, though. Just because you snore too much. Do I? Rarely ever.
Austin sends it back inside. He goes straight through. Backup is coming.
I don't know.
Managed to wrap him up right on the half one. Sounds plenty of respect from two defenders there.
I don't think he hates you. I just think it's because, like, he
swamped in the tackle,
doesn't like many people. Doesn't mean he doesn't like you. But he doesn't like people.
Blocked by the tackle. Still a couple of tackles left here.
If you know what I mean. Because your dad loves humans.
It's tackle five. Do they run?
Does your dad love humans?
He punts it. Nice step. Finally wrapped up on the 20-meter line.
Are they actual?
Pepper.
Hey, Dad.
Yeah.
Are you and Richard mates?
I think so.
He said he thinks so.
Inside the 20.
He said he thinks so.
Beats a tackle. He's now all on his own. He's
got another.
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle football.
They're closing the gap.
Saying he might not, so.
Ouch. They force him back.
And the ball on the 30-meter line.
You think my dad backs your dad?
Explodes through the tackle.
I think he thinks I'm talking about a different Richard.
Let's see what they can come up with.
Because you never know.
He puts a kick in behind.
Oh, we almost scored.
Commitment, desperation. It's all there.
We were a metre short, bro.
Melbourne.
We were a metre short.
Austin tries the inside pass.
We were a metre short from the try line. Let me tell you. We kicked it up and then they caught it. And then they just had some great defense. I just asked my mum if I could get it not long ago.
Whitehead.
No. She said no. Because Casey's been getting out and we've been spending nearly a fortune on it.
Austin. Go downfield.
You know Casey, my dog? She's been getting out.
Right,
she's been breaking the fence and that. And we've had to spend a fortune to fix it. Like a lot of money, because she breaks the fence a lot.
Fires at a pass.
So that's probably... No, we're not going to put her down. Just, she's...
And no car.
Ten.
You've stunned him a little there. Munster. Good step.
I don't know if she's 8 or 10.
Look at him blasting past halfway. He looks over his shoulder for support.
He won't die for a couple more years, though.
The Storm on the charge. Munster.
Right.
Running along. Clear through the defence. And O'Carr.
13-14.
Just one to go in the set.
No, they can possibly get up to 20 years old. Depends what type of dog it is. Like if it's a
commitment, desperation, it's all there in that tackle. Soliola. A strong two-man tackle there.
I'm playing you know what game I'm playing. We're so close to scoring and then we just drop the ball. We've only dropped the Are you guys winning?
Caught by two defenders.
Yeah, it's like, it's where you kick it over Austin. Your head.
Wrapped up, no way through.
Is that the soccer, is it FIFA or is that the soccer game that I play when you came over here? So it's a different one.
Stopped by the defense.
Yeah, it's a different one. Because we played...
Austin, with a punt.
No, you have Madden 19.
What's going on? He's running.
Remember the game I tried to steal from you?
This one. Hard to contain. And look at this. Finally taken.
Can I have it now?
He looks for
support. I deleted it. Because there's no point.
And with a step, he gets away from the defense. Out in the open space.
Wait, so the next time I see you, you'll give it to me.
Beats a man. Across the paddock he goes.
So
and they
hit
stop
it.
Him right on the 20-meter line.
It took you forever to find your phone.
He breaks through. That tackle denies them 4 points. Canberra are looking a bit wobbly. Wide is the ball. They've lost it.
No! Guess what? We lost the ball. We threw an intercept.
Have to play the ball after that tackle.
Case, we threw an intercept.
Held on the 20-meter line. Two on the kick going. Soliola.
Mm-hmm.
Two defenders put an end to his run.
They're still going to buy D-Bucks and gift me, right?
His teammates. Rapana. That's the tackle. That's the fourth.
I'll never argue with you again.
Caesar.
I'll be good. I'll get better at Fortnite.
Whitehead. Punting.
Don't call me that. Call me handsome.
Good burst, this one. Superb tackle. <move. laughs>
Call yourself handsome.
Bromwich. Good burst, this one. Nice step.
What do you mean?
Takes a peek for some backup. Loops a pass. Boyce going as fast as he can. Manages to get through the tackle. Flips a short pass. Bromwich. Did well in that hands run, away. But now it's ended. Taken to ground. They're on the back foot here. The Melbourne Storm are pressing. Half-time siren. That's the half-time siren.
It's nil-nil at half-time.
Brought down foot here. It's zero,
yo, it's the there's been
here.
No tries in this at all.
Done and dusted. Okay, Eddie, give us your rundown of the first half.
Yep, an can excellent I first thing? Half, Andrew, and it's been very attractive.
We're losing. We're not even losing. Browns it's tied up at half sides. Time. Nil nil.
This game, though,
there's been no tries at all. Do you think this game's a pretty? Do you think this game's a close game? Because there's been lots more defense.
He's there to bring the kick back.
That I'm
showing
playing.
Plenty of speed. Wrapped up on the 20-meter line.
Same here. And this one I got it on pro.
Inside their own 30-meter line. He's held there.
7-0. Sat on. I just sat this kid on his ass. Yeah, I just dropped the kid on their dumb ass. I just dropped the kid on their bum.
No way.
Okay, so I just dropped the kid on their bum bum.
Whitehead. Now that's what I call.
Holy cow! Did this kid try to take his head off?
Caesar. Two man tackle is a strong one. That's the fifth tackle.
Oh, I just broke someone's arm in the semi finals. Great.
Hodgson.
Kick pressure! I just kick pressured them.
Play from the home team. The coach will be absolutely furious.
Wrapped up. No way through. 30 minutes out.
Two. He's held there.
Just galloping
but
along.
But are you playing... Okay, so are you playing career mode? Yes or no? You're just playing a random game. I'm playing
misses
a career mode.
Finally wrapped up on the 10-meter line.
Melbourne Storm and I'm in the semi-finals.
The defense is looking a bit shaky here. Feeds the
oh
short
no,
ball.
You can do Munster. Team. Remember how you can do teams?
A strong one.
Not just teams. Okay, you know how you can do just teams? I'm look the Melbourne Storm and that's my career.
And O'Carr puts in the grubber. And Melbourne Storm have the ball.
How much knock? There was like 600 knock-ons in that.
Well, they were looking dangerous there, but a lapse in concentration and the pressure is on.
No.
Is the call.
I can't.
Just galloping
along. I'll go in a minute though.
Almost away. Munster just galloping along. Receives the pass.
Oh no!
Weaves his way through.
No, guess what, Case? I have a keyboard and I had a keyboard and mouse. I play rugby league with four controller and that with keyboard and Fortnite with keyboard and mouse.
That is good stuff. What a tackle!
Well, sometimes I do mostly controller for both. No, Pappy, what were you doing? Ryan Pappenhausen was being Ryan Pappenhausen.
There's some real feeling in this defense.
Well, I created him. I made him.
Austin.
No, I made two different ones, and I've forgotten. I got rid of the one you made. Mine's really recently, though.
Ball and all, two-man tackle. That's the fourth. Austin. It's a short pass. He's tackled. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick?
Okay, so I just dropped this kid on his Austin. Ass again.
The punt.
I dropped the kid on their ass again.
Running backwards. Now there's a tactic.
Release.
Bromwich. Sidestep. Clear through the defence. Is in the clear.
I might actually score here. Never mind. We've got run down.
He's made good ground.
Okay, so we've made seven line breaks.
Quick with a pass.
Carter, how much line breaks have I made? 25.
Breaks through, and they thump him back in the tackle. Halfway through this set. Pavlinson just galloping along.
Oh, Pappy, what were you doing? Pappy tried to grab the ball, but he didn't get the chance to.
Overpowered in a two-man tackle.
No, I was playing as him, and then I tried to grab it through, and I didn't get, and I tried to, and they,
back to 10. He's held there. Austin. The Raiders unable to break through.
It's still 0-0. There's been no tries.
Papali.
No, but
no, I'm
Case, I'm not kidding. It's actually close.
That's tackle five. Austin. Punts it.
Did you know how to shot barge off and then palm off and
not before he's made plenty of ground. Munster. Just galloping along. Boom chugga-lugga gets the ball. They seize him. Brumage. Just galloping along.
Have they scored yet? What's the score?
Bang. With a step. Just galloping along.
First try of the match for us.
Crowd crazy. Papa Unson showed some individual brilliance there.
I just scored.
This one up.
I haven't even gotten over the line until now. Fuck.
Puts it off to the
I missed the conversion.
Home side is still in front.
Like it bounced off the post. 12-0. 12-0.
Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Get you.
I only knew that because you said it was 11-0 before.
Gobbles him up.
Run it straight at them.
20-meter line.
Two. He's held there.
I was close.
Because
you scored two goals in that little amount of time.
Push back in the tackle. Wrapped up.
Yeah.
No way through. Little dummy half run here.
Holy shit.
Respect for ball security.
The Raiders bounced back with their first try of the game.
It's a try.
No.
Well, it's been a
okay,
while
they scored.
But great play hit.
They might win this.
Real study of concentration.
Jared, no, they're winning by 2 points. It's 4-6.
Very good all-round performance so far. Still plenty of work to do here, though.
Canberra lead 6.
I am so scared.
Four here.
It's semi-finals, and this is to get to preliminary.
We are back underway. And he's right in position to field the kick. Good burst this
like
one.
Like the grand final.
And they
this is the semi-final, and if we lose line. This, we get kicked out.
40 meters out.
But you're smashing them.
Out in space. Wrapped up.
Is it 13-1? What's the score?
30 meters away, he plays
it's
the ball.
But how is it scary for you when you're just smashing them? This is scary for me because I'm losing and I could get kicked out of finals.
Stretches his legs. He's troubled.
I get no I'll get no more chances after this.
Nice step. Good burst this one.
Pappy's off. He might get run down though. He got run down. No way.
Release. A try save. A snappy pass. Brumage. Wow, driven back in the tackle. Wrapped up close to the sideline. He'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Delivering the short ball. Boyce, they force him back. Defense zeroes in, it's a big tackle. That is tackle number three. Great vision. Passes long. Papa Olsen. Oh,
where am I? Shot. Try.
Number two for the Melbourne Storm.
It was 14-13.
Home is where the heart
15-14. 13-11. You said they came back.
Should land this kick.
Oh my god, bro. I just scored in time, eh? Yeah. Ha ha ha.